Who are you at to start? Now, Ellie Samaro is one of just a few women that I'll see lob in the women's game or at the professional level in general.
Three. Love. Four.
Timing that you just saw, she can be quite effective as well. To the forehand, it's not an easy place to be. Neither does Ellie Samaro. I'll tell you why in a moment. Both coaches are being used right now.
Four, five.
Good placement here, testing the wide. It doesn't have to be a flashy game.
Six, five. Six.
Oh. Optimal size or optimum size for table tennis players was under 5 feet tall, about 150 centimeters. The enclosure. Good speed.
Nine.
Little break off the net. The speed with the backhand as well. Random airports. Beautiful receive. Nearly a full-on chop from over the table to add extra rotation on the backspin receive. And to Ellie Samaro to start with the serve down 0-1.
One.
Fling from under the table a few times and even on the run. Good touch. She's been fairly successful. And a follow-up forehand. Injuries incredibly common in table tennis at the professional level. That's a lot of work for a point. Coaching now for the Romanian team. It's not so common, as far as I know, that you have a follow-up. Back edge again. V-spin.
Six, four.
He's going for that back again. Made the call, and so did the umpire. 3-point lead for the U.S. number one. For error, but Samaro making the point.
Eight.
That's where I first saw it.
Eight.
Hesitation out of the player on the other side.
Seven, nine. Eight.
Yo! Nine. Wee Wes had good answers to open up. Deja vu, but the third ball this time deep to the corner. That half long Samaro on the chase. Out a bit as well. Bring her into something that she didn't have time to prepare for. Bold, risky serves. And then inside out. Not showing her cards too early. Oh, this one. Opportunity for Samaro. But a fast serve does it. Deep to the middle. Fourth chance here for Ellie Samaro. Not every day she gets this opportunity. Quite humorous, very fun-loving parents. Keeps it right at the baseline. Corner to. Peons playing in a row back to back. Very efficient, smart game. Doesn't have to be flashy. Down before the shot, extra rotation. Number five, again, a long way to go, but if she's gonna win it, it has to be in seven. You make a service error there. Two in a row and a fast. Stop yourself. Deeper to the backhand. Ellie Samara is going to have to use her backhand on that ball. Just if you don't want to hear something bad. But Ellie Samara. Well, Ellie Samara can't creep in for a Chiquita. See if she brings out that reverse serve. Goes game point again. Third game point for Samara. Beautiful parallel left in the court that Ellie Samara maybe had pointed out. Pretty used her timeout. Ellie Samara fighting to survive. But the forehand does it, a bit off the net. She had it in the bank. Wu Yue with a solid performance out here.